This was the poor tree that we were knocking on, saying, "Hello, hello, are you Mr. Mark Beetle? Are you Mr. Mark Beetle?" Well, guess what? It wasn't a bark beetle after all. It was a star horse. What do they call that? A star horse? Dinosaur? Maybe it's a dragon. Water dragon. Look at all the holes. Look at all the holes. Maybe it's laying some eggs. Seahorse. That's what they call that. Seahorse. At least it's not a jellyfish.